first subject, just play through slowly with the metronome, something like that. Feeling that movement. Then build it up the metronome.